came into understanding this idea of training the pelvic floor area, and especially us shy British women.
Ну, я еще раз представлюсь, меня зовут Татьяна Кожевникова, я из России. Я занимаюсь разработкой и внедрением по всему миру интимной гимнастики.
Hello, my name is Tatyana Kozhevnikova, and I am the instructor of the technique of working on intimate muscles.
We're very excited that we will be doing a training video for online access today, which will be translated into English for British women. I'm very new to the more advanced practice. I've been using a Jade Egg like this for 2 years now, but when I saw what you can do with the eggs, I was amazed. It's very, very different and very advanced. Can you tell us more about how you and why you started your technique and how you've developed it over the years?
I'm the only woman on the planet that developed that technique. I've used it for many, many years, and with using it, I actually became the Guinness champion, and with the intimate muscles, I was able to lift up 14 kilos.
Wow!
Of course, it was just for the sports, and of course, it's not something I would tell the women to do. It was just an achievement, and I would recommend to using my method just for keeping up your health and for making sure that. To the gynecology, gynecology, the health is gynecology, gynecology health. Of course, in Russia, women do know more about me, and my trainings and my workshops are quite popular all over Russia. And it was the first time I came to London with this workshop, and that's why it was I'm still not very known within the British women. However, what I keep on saying, I keep on explaining that. The workshop itself is very open and very secure. The girls know it's always in a very comfortable and peaceful atmosphere on the trainings. And we are all wearing clothes, and I'm giving my attention to each and every participant of the training. And I would highly recommend all the British women to go through the trainings and to be absolutely sure that there is nothing to be really shy about or not feel confident about, because the trainings are really always pleasant and confident and very discreet.
Yes. Yeah. As a British woman, I was a little bit shy to begin with to be public with other women. But I felt very comfortable with you, and it was actually a very enlightening experience. This whole area feels like it's coming back to life, and I can really feel my connection to my intimate muscles thanks to 4 hours a day workshop. It was fantastic, thank you. Tatyana, we live in very busy times. Women, they sit at the desk all day, or they're carrying their babies around, and a lot of strain can go on these intimate areas, especially after childbirth. How many minutes or hours a day would you recommend that women follow your training?
Хороший вопрос. Ну, вы знаете, я рекомендую женщинам, если брать такие немножко нагрузки силовые, да, то есть с маленьким весом для тренировки интимной мышцы, сейчас я об этом расскажу, то, конечно, занятия 2-3 раза в неделю по 10-15-20 минут этого достаточно. Если женщина занимается без грузиков, а просто с яичком, да, без грузиков, то можно, в принципе, делать некоторые упражнения, о которых я попозже расскажу, для такой мини-утренней гимнастики, то достаточно 10-15 минут. Эти мышцы очень деликатные, поэтому им не нужна большая нагрузка, но они быстро набирают форму, укрепляются. Если мы бросаем заниматься, они быстро ослабевают. Поэтому рекомендуется 2-3 раза в неделю, повторюсь, силовые упражнения, и как мини-гимнастика можно делать каждый день.
Very good question, actually, because yes, indeed, we are living in a very busy time, and I would actually recommend the women to use the techniques I've developed 2 or 3 times a week from 10 to 15-20 minutes, but that is for really for strengthening the intimate muscles. I use those techniques that I have developed. If you would like to use the Jade Eggs, you can actually do this a morning exercise every morning for as well 10-15 minutes, and I will be giving the exercises and I will explain how to use them later on during our conversation.
Tatyana, can you recommend, there's many different size eggs. There's this is quite a large one, I think that's 50 times 40 millimeters, and then you have this one. Does it make a huge difference about the size of the egg that a woman uses? Because we have like a medium size one here, and then you have the small one. Can you tell us about recommending which sizes to use, perhaps after childbirth, or maybe if you didn't have a vaginal birth, you could use the medium-sized egg when she's starting her intimate training?
Я всегда рекомендую женщинам вообще, даже независимо, повторюсь, от возраста, независимо после родов или до родов, конечно, лучше начинать все-таки более размер более большой, побольше, да, вот такой вот.
I would recommend that women will start using will start doing the exercises and will start gymnastics with the bigger size of the egg. And it doesn't really depend even if the woman didn't give the childbirth yet, it's better to start with a bigger size, because then she can actually start training the muscles of the wall of the vagina.
Okay.
Muscles, this muscles area, and if she will feel that, you know, she starts at this time, she will start feeling her muscles, and the more she will have the feeling, then she will start, she can actually move to using this smaller and smaller size, at first the medium, and then if she feels more confident and she starts feeling it better, she can move to a smaller size egg. And it is very good for women's health, and it is the exercises and using the Jade Eggs actually help women, you know, really to start feeling her intimate muscles. It's very good for her intimate health, and as well as